Hey guys, welcome to Markinder Travel. Today we are in Smoky National Park. We're going to continue our journey in Smoky National Park. Let's go and enjoy the fall colors and this climate. It's so good work here.
Hey guys, we stopped in 441 State Route. So we have seen this tunnel and this river where with these colors really looks good. I just wanted to show you around.
let's travel to Sigamon's Dome, which is the highest peak of Tennessee. Let's go and see how it looks like.
snowing here in Smoky today. So I'm feeling the flurries. Sigamas Dome, which is called Top of Smokies. Really, it's snowstorm on October 27th. I'm not able to bear the cold. I did not take all my jackets and everything because I know October it not be this cold. But all of a sudden, the snowstorm, it's completely blowing like anything. I'm not able to get out of car, and somehow I controlled, and then I came here. So I'm in the trail near Sigamas Dome. You can see here. You can see it's too cold. Of the snow, it's completely frozen. That let's go and see.